July 2022, this Parliament granted me leave to move this private member's bill. And right Honourable Speaker, this is the Human Assisted Reproductive Technology Bill 2023. This is a bill intended to regulate the various fertility clinics that are operating and increasing in this country without any piece of legislation. So, Right Honourable Speaker, we have consulted widely all the stakeholders, and to our surprise, many African countries that actually even started these services 30 years ago do not have any legislation. So, Right Honourable Speaker, Uganda will be one of the few countries where other countries will benchmark if this bill is passed. So I beg to lay the Human Assisted Reproductive Technology Bill 2023. Thank you, Right Honourable Speaker.
Thank you, Honourable Sarah. Thank you, Honourable Colleague.